Here we go. Let's ride. Hey boys, hey girls, welcome to Louisiana Cajun Recipes. I picked this up in the store the other day, and it looked good, and it was good. The best damn frozen pizza I ever had. It no crapola ingredients. With real sausage, real pepperoni, no fillers or nothing like that. Some of these frozen pizzas I have, as your list, I'll have chicken and turkey mixed in the pepperoni and other sausage, and they even give you that little mustache to cut out and wear. Yeah, it added a few toes of garlic cut in half, because I likes garlic and garlic likes me. Keep the vampires away and stuff, you know. But man, it was damn fine. Big old hunks of sausage. It was really good and spicy. The pepperoni was damn good. Real cheese. No bullshit. Man, this is the best frozen pizza I ever had. I think I already said that. And if you can find them by you, I suggest you try them out. This is damn fine. I mean, real fine. There you go. Real Wisconsin cheese. Nah. How you like that? This was less expensive and just as good as any pizza chain. The only way you're going to make it better is make your own. I've made plenty of videos showing how to make pizza from scratch on my channel. Check them out. A boy, a girl, a bye.